This is News to Go. I'm Kelly Johnson. Fayetteville City Council is meeting tonight on a new civil rights ordinance. The council will hear the first reading tonight, but could also hear a second. Right now, people are lining up to speak out on the new ordinance. The city is expecting the ordinance to be voted on by you later this summer. An Arkansas state representative caught in controversy says that he will not be seeking another term in office. This is video of Justin Harris of West Fork. Harris placed two children that he and his wife adopted in another home, and then one of those girls was abused in that home. Harris's attorney is the person that confirmed this news to us, again, that he will not be seeking re-election. The FBI has identified the suspect in a shooting at the Little Rock Air Force Base on Monday. This is a picture of Larry McElroy from 2013. The FBI says McElroy is from Jacksonville, Arkansas. Authorities say McElroy drove his SUV over a curb and crashed into a street sign before getting out and holding a rifle. He was shot by two guards and remains in critical condition tonight. Now we want to send it over to 4029 Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee for a look at our rainy forecast.
Yeah, and a lot of rain in the forecast. Of course, we've got showers and thunder showers making their way through our area tonight. That could present a flash flooding threat, but as we get into our Wednesday evening, Wednesday night, and Thursday, it's going to be Tropical Storm Bill that's going to be having a big impact on us, which right now Tropical Storm Bill a little bit west of the Houston area, and you can see tracking toward the north. It's got winds of about 50 miles per hour. It's going to continue to track toward the north through Austin, Dallas, into eastern Oklahoma, and then very near the Fort Smith area, we think by our Thursday evening, bringing us a lot of rain and possibly the threat of a few isolated tornadoes. And take a look at it with our in-house model. You're going to notice that as we get into Wednesday evening, those first outer bands associated with what at by the time Wednesday evening rolls around, at that point it will be Tropical Depression Bill or just a low pressure system, but the remnants of Bill nonetheless, those outer bands making their way in by Wednesday evening. An isolated tornado threat certainly possible Wednesday night and during the day on Thursday, and of course the flash flooding also a threat. We're going to have an update on Bill and where it's expected to track and its potential impact on us coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.